And welcome back with a cinematic shot of Mount Doom, or Death Mountain, or whatever that, or some Icelandic volcano name. I just
Mount Wanahakalugi.
No, that's in Hawaii.
Well, technically it's in a fish aquarium.
True. Okay. Okay.
So, I apologize. I was given the controls
We need icons, just like, for when you have the controller and when I have the controller. Oh, hey, was that a squirrel?
That was a squirrel.
Squirrel!
Oh my. Uh-oh. I was given the controller for two full episodes. We got lost. Because
I am appalled at this. This is just a new level. Like, I you haven't seen me play Skyrim before, but it is just like, it is steal everything, kill everyone, cause total financial ruin. And as we all know, there are no markets of the Orient in Skyrim, therefore there is no financial market to ruin, so we win by default on that one.
Well, you see, there's no humans to kill, so we win. No one can really say anything is theirs, so everything is already ours.
We live in a commune now.
not so much of a commune, more so a
post-apocalyptic society. This is where I would just, like...
Oh, I was gonna say we're omnipotent, that's...
Well, that too.
Everything is ours.
See, like, it's funny, because in, like, a zombie apocalypse, I would, like, go to one of the ham radio guys' house and, like, take all their setup if they weren't alive. Because... Like, that will be my way of trying to do things. All right, hey, we got sad music. I think we're going somewhere here.
Sad music? One.
Yeah, it sounds...
Wait, what's down there?
What?
On your left. This looks important.
That does look important. However, we need to, like... Okay,
No, down there is the spot.
Down there is the spot, dang it. I needed to, like, do a Rafiki and hold Simba up to the rising sun. Oh, gosh. I
think it's Mufiki.
No, it's Rafiki.
It's Rafiki?
It is Rafiki.
Oh, wow, I need to rewatch The Lion King.
Insert just the audio of Jeff Bridges just saying, "I'm surrounded by idiots," right here, please. Editing me. That.
Yes, you put the lime in the coconut.
And mix them both together.
And there we go.
Oh, okay. So, last night...
Oh my.
I went to have dinner with my parents.
Alright.
Which is something we tend to do occasionally because it's...
Yes.
Oh dear. Falling that, rocks.
That is typically a thing Minnehutan families do.
Yeah. Squirrel! We were at... I'll just say we were at the Bueno Nacho, and I hope you can figure out where that was.
Okay, I gotcha.
Oh dear, no, is this the Tower of the Gods?
No, this is a Resurrection Tower.
Oh dear.
There are many scattered throughout Hyrule. I can't remember the exact number.
Oh dear.
But there's a lot.
Okay.
And not all
of them. Okay, but no, okay, so I just need to say this, because this is actually one of those stupidly hilarious things about my family that I don't think would apply to anybody else.
Alright.
My mom would actually threaten probably mostly me. I'm not talking, like, threatened, but, like, if we misbehaved as kids, just called my mom a he. She would threaten to go get us on Dr. Phil if...
Oh, my.
If we misbehaved, and she watches a lot of Dr. Phil. So... Oh, hello. Hello. Hey, it's a map.
It's a map, it's a map, it's a map, it's a map. Don't kill me.
But she was watching Dr. Phil, and this actually ties into the story, but she randomly asked me, what is my least favorite digit, and why?
Like, the number or the phalange?
Number.
Okay.
So like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, yep. 5, 6, yeah. Try to remember.
I can't remember what I had for breakfast.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. So is this, like, after?
This is after he's been asleep.
This is after Ocarina?
Oh, I don't know, because it's...
Oh, dear. Mm-hmm. No, okay. I want to hear your answer on the whole digit thing. What's your least favorite digit, and why? I must hurry, Link. Is this the first Zelda game where, like, you cannot name yourself and Link is just Link?
Yes. This is the first one, and they did it specifically to develop Link's character. That, and they also wanted voice acting. So you wouldn't have any more of, what the, hello, yes? What's wrong?
Okay, so how do I descend?
Bucket of fish? You pull an Ezio Auditore, the Florenzi. You don't shoot out. You don't grab the arrow. Grab the arrow.
Gosh.
Okay, look around inside. Inside. Yes. Yes. Nope. Okay.
That looks like that's dangerous.
Try that one. No, on your left. Well, that works. We found it.
Hey, we did find it, didn't we?
Oh, never mind.
Oh, dear. Forgot I didn't have my long fall boots on. That looks very good, actually. Just, like, the little side shot of my head there. And the...
Oh, thank you.
I always forget, like, the whole drawing stuff. It's just, it is practice, and I can never get myself to practice because of... Yes, we are going to climb down like a normal person.
Yes, because normal people so often find themselves at the top of a 50-foot tower. No, 100-foot tower.
You would be surprised. Okay, now where's the ladder on this one?
What ladder?
There's gotta be a ladder to get down here.
There you are.
Nope.
Yes, had to hunt for it.
Just...
Oh,
no! What? Well, I found the thumbnail for the episode now. There's something edible here.
It's the auditory of the Florenzi. Holy shit.
So what just happened? Sure.
Excuse me?
I don't know either, so...
Can you do that again?
No, I don't know what I even pressed.
I'm going to assume you pressed the attack button while you were in midair. Also, that rock over there looks just like an Octorok. From the original game.
If I let go, can I climb on again? Yes, I can. Okay.
Hello?
All right.
Oh, man.
Oh, hello, old man. Let me ask you, did anything odd occur with you when you were at the top of the tower? So do we trust the old man? Is the old man the old man?
I trust him.
Okay. I hit the wrong thing. I did not happen to recognize the mysterious voice. That is okay, here's the answer to what Calamity Ganon is.
Hold on, that's not the go. That's not the time to go alarm. That's the get ready to go alarm.
Okay. All right, because we still have like 20 minutes left in this episode. All right, Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, the vile entity brought together. Okay, I am a professional voice actor. Do I intend to make my way to the castle?
Not
yet, but I do.
We can say, yeah.
I had a feeling you would say that. No more foolish. Okay, can I'm too nice to just say hand it over. Oh. Treasure that slumbers nearby.
Oh my.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Yay. Device. All right. Walk ye. I'm a very impatient man. Old man who goes alone. So, I suppose we're being fools to follow the main storyline, but... Where's the booper? Ah!
The one nice thing about following the storyline is that, if I can word right...
It's okay, Inglés es un idioma horrible.
It's, if you go off the path, but while still following the path, you will find hidden things more closely to where they will be handy. For instance, I tried to go to the top of the mountain way too quickly.
Yeah.
That's...
As I foolishly decided to follow the plot device, the magical plot device.
Well, see, I forgot that in order to unlock the abilities of the Sheikah Slate, which you need to get to the top of that mountain, you have to go through this stuff first.
Of course. Omano Shrine. Oh, yep. Can I... Nope, that doesn't... I do have to just examine and put it on there. Of course. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Yeah. Theoretically, is there only one Sheikah Slate in existence?
Hard to say.
We'll have to find out.
That depends mainly on what happened to the Sheikah.
Sheikah related to Sheik at all, or?
Sheik was Zelda's
alter ego. That I know. I haven't played it, but I know the lore.
Yes, Sheik was indeed a member of the Sheikah. Well, quote indeed.
Hello, dungeon.
Impa was a Sheikah. Well.
Okay. So.
God. I miss having buttons.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah. Well, I'm.
All right. I'm afraid I'm a George 16 must be signing off for tonight.
All right, and I'll just wrap up this episode and get you next one.
All right.
So, thank you for joining me, and I hope we can do more of this in the future because this is going to be really fun to keep moderately continuous, and I do not want to throw the axe.
Well,
here we go.
Next week is spring break.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
So we have at least 2 days that would be very good to do such shenanigans.
Can I shoot you? Nope. I'm okay.
You don't just walk up to someone and say, "Can I shoot you?"
That is a very me thing to do, though. Can I shoot you? They're a lamp. We'd probably do something. Nope. Alright. Am I alone now? I guess I'm alone now.
Are you really?
No, good point. That's okay.
Don't worry, Jonah. The old man. Don't worry, Taki. The old man watches over you. You are never alone. Never.
Just, alright, doodles. Okay. Did I just, literally, I walk up and swing my iron bars? No match for an axe. They're criminally. Where's the slate box? That looked like a door. This is.
Feel the axe of the axe max.
I am indeed an axe man. Oh, there it is. See, I.
Good luck.
No, I'm gonna need it. I will need it.
Alright.
This is the Minnesota goodbye phase of the episode where you're leaving, and I'm still talking to you like you're actually involved in this. Actually, could you though? Do like icons of both of us holding the controller just to like put up when.
Okay.
One of us are holding, because that would actually be nice.
Yeah, I'll work on that.
All right, thank you. Yep. Oh, Magnesis. Hoo-hoo, hello. Oh, dear. Ow. Oh dear. How do I what? Ooh. Alright, I need to take a look at this again. And. Nope. Got to be. I feel like I'm playing Portal here. Oh, wait a minute. You know. Okay, is this. Can I grab the box? It looks like I could grab the box. But it's too far away, so we are going to bloop, 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 bloop. Oh, yeah. Hey! Classic! So anyways, now that I am alone, I am going to get a pot lid as a shield instead. Because pot lids, as we know, are very dangerous. And something to be reckoned with. So let's see here. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I can't put you down. Nope, don't throw the axe. Can I not climb up these? Very well. It's a thing. It's trying to kill me! The thing's trying to kill me! Mom, fetch the... Oh, dear, that's... Eighth of a heart? Ah! Okay, which use of time? There we go. Think I just did the Ezio Assassin's Creed thingy here again. And oh dear, this is indeed getting more and more complex and complicated. Okay, so that would have... Okay. So I got this now. We are using a magical tablet of the device to basically... Come on. Do it. If I drop you, will you... No. Oh dear, this is going to be fun. I can tell it right now. This is going to be fun. So, but hey, at least I know a way I can probably attempt to get out of here. Oh, that was close. First things first, so let's grab you. Let's rotate you. And then let's actually get you to span the gap here. And now how do we get back up there? Oh, of course, ladder at the beginning. This can't be easy, no, can it? Okay. I think I know what I'm doing now. I mean, this is actually really creative. I like this. I mean, they should probably replace cancel with done, but... It's indeed something. Because I keep hitting Hate up. God damn it. God dang it. There we go. And my phone's been vibrating like a vibrator over here. And that's not important right now, because that's my email. I love that rendition of the "You Found a Thing" sound. You have proven that you possess the resolve of a true hero. I am Omanau, the creator of this trial. I am a humble monk blessed with the sign of the goddess Hylia, dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. Oh dear. We bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit. Do I have to give the spirit orb to the old man? Oh, great. That's also traditional Zelda tunage. So. Oh dear, this is gonna be... This is gonna be... And these wonderful tips, like, really, you... How did you know? Perhaps just something similar. It's like it becomes more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, how about just... I cannot English tonight, okay. Perhaps it's the appearance of the awakening of the shrine. So can I hear you? She can say anything. Okay. I want to hear backstory here, because... Long ago, known as the Sheikah inhabited. So is this like post, like the latter part of Ocarina of the Time then? The great power of their wisdom, but they disappeared long ago. Or so it's said. Etc. I can never think how something like that survived all this time hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places across the land. This plateau, I believe, I was. Ooh.
I am altering the deal. Pray I don't alter it any further.
Recognize the cave where you woke, the shrine you just came from, and the tower. Okay. Okay. So I can instantaneously travel? Alright, well, we'll just... So where do we... So that's where we... Okay. So I can travel there. And fast travel up to the tower. Yeah. Okay. Up there, okay. I think to end up this episode, after we get another thingy of this you could do. Oh, really disappointed. Old man altered the deal, though. But I think we're gonna get a quick look around, see if we can find anything. He's already up here, really. Okay, this makes sense here. Just trying to see here, because that's the one shrine we were just at. I want to. I'm still looking for other shrines. I do not really see any here, except, Oh, is that... That is one over there. Is that the one we were just at? It's another tower over there. That might be worth it to get over there and climb it. I didn't see that that was a tower at first, but... Oh, hello, there's another. There's one more. Oh, hey, look, there it is. Mr. Alter the Deal, old man ain't got nothing on me. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. So, the abilities you learn. Okay. Well, I guess this is it. This is... God, that looks so much like my hair, it's kind of uncannily scary. So weird. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next episode. Hopefully this can remain to be a two-player thing, because this was just a spur-of-the-moment. Hey, let's do a thing! When we both found out the game was coming out, and... Oh no, not a comet.